Chad here with Outcast Tackle. Today, I want to talk to you about the 3/4 ounce RTX jig. Starting at the head of this thing, you have a recessed eye. It really improves the capability of coming through the heavy grass. Moving down is that sleek head design. That head design also improves its punching ability. Coming through the hydrilla, milfoil, cabbage, reeds, Kissimmee grass, doesn't matter what it is, it just moves through that vegetation very nicely. Moving on down, you have the 54 strand skirt. It gives it a big bulky profile that the fish love. Holding that skirt together is the provisions for two rattles on that skirt collar. It comes standard with one, but you have the option to put two in there, say if you're in really dirty water and you want a lot of noise. It's a good option to have. Then we move down to the double barb plastic keeper. That plastic keeper really keeps the plastic pinned where you want it to be. You spend less time fixing your plastic and more time fishing. Then onto the main part of the jig right there, the business end. That hook is a custom flipping hook from VMC made especially for the RTX jigs. I'm telling you, throw this 3/4 ounce RTX jig, you're going to be amazed with the results. Give the 3/4 ounce RTX a shot, and you can have results like these. You can pick them up at outcasttackle.com, any Cabela's retail store, and Tackle Warehouse.